Hello everybody, Ultra Mario here, and welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour. We are going Team Luigi. Also, happy Father's Day to y'all. Hope you're having a good one. More like Brother's Day, am I right? No. There, not bad. Yo, I got new Toad. Wait, what is this? Holy crap. Is this something good? My genuine reaction to that information. Also, I'm sorry, ignore my test. I had to have a new embed for my chat box thing. Because it wasn't working anymore because of a Twitch Terms of Service update. So I had to make a new one. I was just testing to see how much the text size was. But yeah. It's not bad. Just a different size than usual. Okay. Hopefully this stream isn't too long because... Honestly, I've been really into the the IDW Sonic comics, and I kind of want to keep reading those. But, you know, I'm always here to do a Mario Kart Tour stream, and I have the chance, so... Here I go. With the funny mole costume. No, he's swinging at it, man. I feel like it isn't that loud, honestly. Okay, that's better. I imagine this track selection is good at least. Hold on. Not too bad. Okay, hold on a sec. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay, what do we got? Coins. Cool. Yep, team tokens. Okay.
BG.
Take one for the team. Who's winning so far? Bro, Luigi is cooked, guys. There's no way they're winning. Hold on. Red Birder is cool. Hold up. Okay. Technical difficulty. The best. I am the best. Not really. Alright, what are we... That's great. Alright, Donkey Kong. This wire keeps getting over my shoulder. Oh, I love this track. It's simple, but fun. Okay. Bruh. That's stupid piranha plant. Oh yeah. Okay. All right, it's something, not really. Dr. Ouija. Well, that sucked. There we go. That's more like it, Weege. Keep fighting the good fight, man. Got this dude. Damn. Oh yeah. Arcto Luigi's got the biggest. Alright. We gotta get him out so far. Triple takedown, huh? Alright. Let's do that. Anyway. I mean, technically, I didn't need the mushrooms for it. I mean, that still works. It works! Frickin' hell yeah, man. Good job, Mario. You have defeated the menace. Getting a lot of rubies and random gold stuff from this tour. Yes! Coins. Okay, it wasn't that exciting, but I mean, it was still something. Oh yeah, I have rubies to get something good. Not you. Not you either. What does he have? Sure. Honestly, I mean, he has a boomerang. Boomerang I like. I'll give it a go. Coins for that, unfortunately. Yippee. Damn, I got all the crappy characters with Team Luigi. Why did I pick this team again? Other than the one guy wanted me to help his team out or whatever. I don't know, man. I mean, I don't really care either way, so I don't mind helping, but man, Team Luigi is cooked. There's nothing I can do to help. I had a bad feeling about that, personally. bro. The freaking wheel's clipping through him. You know what? Team Luigi has a more varied selection anyway. I probably would have picked them. Okay, screw you, man. Bombs for everyone. Oh yeah. Okay. Well, they got King Boo, so good enough for me. Let's go. Able to use that shortcut choice. This is Cap. It's a funny name. Okay, Ring Race. Not to be confused with Dr. Robotnik's Ring Racers, a completely different game. Oh, I forgot this track was in this game, honestly. It looks good, too. Too bad there's no DK Jr. in the background anymore. Alright, we probably got a bit more to go, but we'll see how we're doing here. I also forgot about this track entirely. But damn it, no! Okay, well. Alright, I'm gonna guess one or two more, but I do not know. Luigi Vacation is swagging out, so. I kinda forgot I even had this Luigi. This track kinda sucks. Well, at least that guy keeps giving me his coins. Yeah, that was kinda cool. Yo, Luigi! How did I lose that? BS. Alright. Alright, next thing. Hi. bombing. All right. We still going. Okay. Big reverse race. So I don't mind. Whee! I think I let us despawn. Like, you can see them despawn. It just looks funny. That was a mini turbo boost, that's so fun. This is one of the more fun and easy of these reverse races I've done. Dang. It made me miss the star though. And again, it wasn't for that long. Oh, safe rules. Alright, thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Links on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch mods there, including 10 other Mario stuff, Sonic the Hedgehog, Pizza Tower, and Paper Mario. So if that sounds pretty cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourself a fantastic day and take care. That was a good ending in the stream. To do, honestly. I mean, that thing was cool.